Alright, Shalom, Yashiralo, back again with another Lord with an edifying video through the spirit, the power of Yahweh by Shimmy Al Shai. Before I begin this lesson, I want to give all honor and all glory and all praises to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh Bahashim Yahweh Shai, Bahashim Rakakwatash. Next up, double honors to the apostles and to the elders of Great Millstone, who still go out there to the highways of Bowers and preach the truth according to the Bible. And peace, blessings, and safety, and mercy unto you, I can but the pushing truth for the full comes of the earth with boldness, righteousness, and sincerity. And so I give the camera glitches, man. Satan is messing with my camera. Oh my gosh, you're connected back to the internet. This is Satan, man. So so I'm just gonna make a quick hit anyway through the spirit of Yahweh by Shimei Shai. This is another scripture that proves that who you ignorantly call God and Jesus Christ hates, man. You know, in the Apocrypha, which you Negroes and Latinos and Native Americans don't believe in, man. You don't believe that the Apocrypha is a part of the Bible, man, which it is, man. I have a 1611. You know what I mean? And the Apocrypha is in the middle of it, man, in Old English. You know what I mean? I have an Apocrypha. I mean, I have a 1611. You know? It is a part of the Bible, man. There's storylines that's in here that the scriptures, that the regular Bible doesn't have, man. You know? There's prophets in the regular Bible that this Apocrypha refers to. You know what I mean? But not to get off topic, you know. But I just want to prove through the spirit that who you even want to call God and Jesus Christ hates, man. So without further ado, let's go into the lesson. This is the book of Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 7, verse 28. For the Most High loveth none but him that dwelleth with wisdom. Right. For the Most High, Yahweh by Shimei Shai, loveth none. And what is that none talking about? It's talking about your two-thirds, you Negroes, Latinos, and Native Americans, man. He don't love you, man. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't dwelleth with the wisdom. And what wisdom is it talking about? It's talking about the wisdom and knowledge and understanding of these scriptures, man. You know what I mean? Breaking it down the correct way, man. You know? It says, the Most High loveth none but him that dwelleth with wisdom, man. And who is that him that's talking about? It's talking about the elect, man. Because the elect got the true wisdom and knowledge and understanding of these scriptures. They got the breakdowns of the true breakdowns of these scriptures, man. The elect, which we're hoping to be, have the understanding of the scriptures, man, the real understanding through the spirit that the Yahweh Shimei Shai put on the apostles and the elders, man. You know, a great millstone. You know what I mean? To teach to us, man, feeding us, man, with wisdom and knowledge and understanding, man. They constantly feed us, man. You know? So Yahweh Shimei Shai, see, let me read that again. This is the book of Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 7, verse 28. For the Most High loveth none but him that dwelleth with understanding. So if you don't dwell in understanding of his word, which is the Bible and the Apocrypha, he don't love you, man. You know what I'm saying? He hates you. You know what I'm saying? Because if he hates you, he's gonna kill you, man. If he loves you, he's gonna make you die an honorable death, man. He's gonna make you die a peaceful death. You know what I mean? Which is dying in your sleep. You know what I mean? Or being a martyr, you know, in those days, man. You're going to die honorably. You're not going to die a nigga, man. You know what I mean? So if you don't dwell up in this wisdom, which the wisdom shall be the stability of the times that's coming, man, the Most High is going to destroy you, man. The Most High hates you. Yahweh Shimei Shai hates you if you don't dwell in the wisdom and knowledge and understanding these scriptures, man. You know what I mean? That's why all type of bad things happen to these niggas, man. Because they don't dwell up with the wisdom and knowledge and understanding these scriptures. Because Yahweh Shimei Shai hates them, man. He rejected him. So with that, Lord willing, this video was edifying for you Akims out there. Through the spirit of Yahweh by Shimei Shai. Before I end this lesson, I want to give all honor and all glory and all praises to the Heavenly Father and to His only begotten Son, Yahweh by Shimei Shai, Bahashim, Raka, Kodash. And next up, the honesty of the apostles and to the elders of Great Millstone, still God that I was about to preach the truth according to the Bible. And peace, blessing, safety, and mercy to your Akims out there, preaching to the folk under the earth. With boldness, righteousness, and sincerity. With that, Shalom.